Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. It's another day that we are doing a marathon, a 1 hour marathon that will get us all motivated to get all our places, all our spaces clean. So my name is Leah Njoki. If you're here for the first time, in this channel, we get motivated to clean, to organize, to declutter, to do motherhood, all those good things about homemaking. So if that is the kind of content that you would like to watch, hit that notification bell. Also subscribe to my channel for more like this one. So in today's video, I'm doing much on cleaning in the kitchen. So let's get into it.
Raindrop on the blacktop, hot stop, feeling like a robot. Swipe left, scroll down, same chick, but you're living in a new town. Am I the issue? I'm the original. Cute face, but you got no taste. Wouldn't trade it for its weight in gold. One of these days, someone's gonna love me right. One of these days, maybe I can get it right. One of these days, someone's gonna love me right. One of these days, someone's gonna love me right.
So lately I've been entertaining guests almost on a weekend basis. It's all related to the campaigns that we are doing, and I'm happy that we are able to have people that are helping us out in that group of people. God bless you so much. Munajijua nyinyi wote ni wanguvu na wapenda sana. Guys, since I learned how to bake the banana bread, I haven't stopped. And I'm loving the recipe from my sister-in-law. So this is how she was showing me how to go about it. I told you guys in another video is that when you have an expert with you, there's a different touch altogether. Because I had been watching YouTube videos, and my banana bread never came out the way that it did when we did with her. So, and I really appreciated her support on this. I came to realize, as much as the measuring the ingredient is okay and it's good and it's important, also the process of how you prepare is also equally important. So you have to get everything right so that you get the results. She didn't want to be on camera though, which I totally respected.
About the real thing.
A pretty face. My heart is an ocean filled with endless devotion on the cliffs of emotion, baby. I think it's time you took a jump. Don't stop your crying, baby. I wanna be the one to wipe your tears. I can't stop the raindrops falling, but I can make them disappear. Stop me if I go too far, but you're the one I'm falling for. I think about you like a tied up prisoner running through an open door. Pictures of who you used to love lie on the countertop. I'm not a therapist, but that's no way to move along. Tell me, what is your plan for fighting liberation, babe? I wait, but I think you owe yourself an explanation. My heart is an ocean filled with complex emotion. I don't have magic potion, baby. But have you ever been in love? Love. Don't stop your crying, baby. I wanna be the one to wipe your tears. I can't stop the raindrops falling, but I can make them disappear. Oh, door. Ooh, yeah, yeah. La 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 la. Raindrop on the blacktop, hot stuff, feeling like a robot. Swipe left, scroll down, same chick, but you're living in a new town. I'm all the issue, I'm the original. Cute face, but you got no taste, wouldn't trade it for its weight in gold. One of these days, someone's gonna love me right. To reason with the devil. Won't play a losing game, I ain't about to set up. Am I the issue? I'm the original. Grab me a tissue, the world's gone shallow. But I've been wasting so much time trying to figure out what's mine.
Anybody else like you? freckles with no makeup. I just wanna take up all your time and stay put. Humor mixed with perfume takes over the bedroom. I was built to love you, you know. Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody else like you? Anybody else like you? I think I found an angel. Is there anybody else like you? Anybody else like you? Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody else like you? Anybody else like you? I think I found an angel. Is there anybody else like you? Anybody else like you? I don't think so.
One more round. I gotta believe in myself. You gotta believe in yourself. We gotta prepare ourselves. Deny our fears and hope for a one hour. Gotta believe. Gotta believe. Gotta believe. Gotta believe. Gotta believe. I'm running free, oh I am free. I am free to try to pull you out of his hands. Can't breathe, I'm almost dead. Of time, I'm so ahead. Dark bullets invite my fears and dry my tears and hope for a one-up. I'm running free.
Welcome to my channel and thanks a lot for coming back for another cleaning motivational video. Starting off today's video with this short grocery haul, and things are getting so expensive, you guys. I don't know whether I'm the one who just keeps complaining, but the cost of living here in Kenya is getting out of hand. I hope after elections things are going to get back to order. And as you can tell, you guys, I am fighting a cold. This is the second week I'm fighting this cold, so I'm taking all the concoctions I can. I'm doing steaming, so I'll be okay in a few days or so. If it is your first time here, thank you so much. I am so glad that you found my channel. My name is Leah Njoki and I do videos on cleaning, organizing, decluttering, motherhood, all those good things about homemaking. If that is the kind of content that you love, be sure to subscribe. Also, hit the notification bell so that you're notified when I upload. To all my loyals, thank you guys. Hi, how are you doing? Nyinyi nawapenda sana. God bless you so much. I truly, truly appreciate you that you always come back to watch my videos. I don't take it for granted. God bless you so much. Like ages since I did a kitchen cleaning video, but of course I've been cleaning, I just have not been filming. So let's get this kitchen back in order.
stood out cause you were in red. Man, against my intentions I let you turn me violet instead. Summer, I met you in August, New York, back to my cold apartment. Distance sucks, but at least I'm still with you. White out skies, middle November, you and I, flights to wherever, I don't mind. As long as
do you clean your counters before the dishes or after the dishes? I mostly prefer to clean after the dishes so that I am able to clean up everything. Just let me know what you do down in the comment section. Was really bad, so disgusting, but here we do clean real dirt. So I was going to remove all the movable parts and give the cooker a good scrubbing and wiping.
Underneath the lilac sky, summer, I met you in August, New York, back to my cold apartment. Distance sucks, but at least I'm still with you. White out skies, middle November, you and I, flights to wherever, I don't mind. As long as it's with you, as long as it's with you, as long as it's with you, as long as it's with you.
Using the toothpick so that I can get to the small spaces inside here, and you'll see how much dirt comes out of that place. You guys, I couldn't believe it. Look at that, so disgusting.
this fight wasn't made for everybody. We're different, you and I. Don't you cry.
Looking forward to cleaning the floor because I know it's the end of the whole issue, so it's so motivating for me to get to the floors. So how about you guys, which was your favorite step when cleaning the kitchen? Just let me know on the comment section.
We're all-
From generation to generation, passed down through every age, is a story of a savior whose love will never change. All creation will bow before him, every tongue will praise his name. Until the day he comes again, we will say, you are worthy.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel and thanks a lot for coming back for another cleaning motivational video. Today's is an after dark clean with me, so I'm having my helpers here help me remove the seat covers from the couches, and then I'll have them washed, and then I will be cleaning up the kitchen, and then at the end of the video you'll see how it's a bliss to wake up to a clean kitchen. So let's get this done, guys.
I gotta believe, oh gotta believe, gotta believe I'm gonna make it one more round. I gotta believe in myself.
If you're new here, thank you so much. I'm so glad that you have found my channel. Let me introduce myself briefly. I am Leah Njoki, a wife and a mom of three beautiful kids. I'm also a working wife, so I only get to clean during in the evenings or the mornings, or mostly during the weekends. So if you like cleaning, if you like organizing, if you like decluttering, if you like other kind of stuff that is good for homemaking, you are in the right place. Don't forget to subscribe. Also hit the notification bell so that you're notified when I upload.
I'm running free, oh I'm free. I am free to try to pull you out of his hands. Can't breathe, I'm almost dead. Of time, I'm so ahead. Dark bullets invite my fears and dry my tears and hope for a one of. I'm running free, oh I am free. I am free to catch my hopes and dreams with you. Not waiting, I'm all prepared. Keep hoping, I'm almost there. I search for a shining star and then I'll be there. Gotta believe.
So for dinner that night, we were taking ugali and ground meat or minced meat and cabbages together with carrots, all that good stuff. And it was on a Saturday night, and my brother-in-law and his wife were around, and they are such buddies with my little boy here, Moneki. So it was time for playing and they were having so much fun. Hey, Gaka, he'll give you a run for your money. And after that, cleaning video is never complete without cleaning the kitchen. And this is the state in which my small tiny kitchen was in. It was so messy and it needed a lot of cleaning up. So that's what I'm going to do right away. And it was such a cold night, so my Marvin came in so handy.
open book I want for you to read. Filled up with empathetic love and curiosity. Tell me, why do you always hide yourself away? And darling, I think you're so much more than just a pretty face. My heart is an ocean filled with endless devotion on the cliffs of emotion, baby. I think it's time you took a jump. Don't stop your crying, baby. I wanna be the one to wipe your tears. I can't stop the raindrops falling, but I can make them disappear. Stop me if I go too far, but you're the one I'm falling for. I think about you like a tied up prisoner running through an open door. Pictures of who you used to love lie on the countertop. I'm not a therapist, but that's no way to move along. Tell me, what is your plan for fighting liberation, babe? I wait, but I think you owe yourself an explanation. My heart is an ocean filled with complex emotion. I don't have magic potion, baby. But have you ever been in love? Love. Don't stop your crying, baby. I wanna be the one to wipe your tears. I can't stop the raindrops falling, but I can make them disappear.
So it's such a bliss to wake up to a clean kitchen, though cleaning it it's not so enjoyable, especially at night. You want to sleep, you're feeling tired, you're fatigued, you just want to sleep. But it brings such joy to start off your day in a clean kitchen. It sets the tone for the day. I don't know.
Hey stranger, look my way. You're new in town, I'm wondering your name, and I'm guessing that it's real pretty and then some. Hey stranger, look my way. The coffee wasn't great, but I'll stay anyway and come back tomorrow and order another one. Because I like everything about you. I like everything about you. Yes, I do. I see you standing there in your waitress active wear and think, you sure know how to do. I see you standing there wearing flowers in your hair and think, hey, you sure look like you. I like everything about you. I like everything about you. Yes, I do, yes, I do.
2010, that was the worst year of my life. Hanging with the wrong crowd, thinking they were all my type. My crush was making out with all my friends to let me know that I could never have her. Maybe I should let it go.
Intelligence. Why do I allow that?
along. I finally threw away that little lock and key, the one we found in San Francisco on Pacific Beach. Tell me why I want it back. Ooh, back. Ooh. A little flicker in the wind could set the world on fire. Hardest part is fighting with your heart's desire when it never dies. But now that you're gone,
I miss you, so I hold on. And it feels right, then it feels wrong.
Cause I love you, but I hate you. Then I wake up and the feeling's gone.
And I'm happy, cause you're happy. But my heart lies and I found the truth. I'm better without you.
Much better.